Activate root. Access the monitor mode. Open the root monitoring and TC menu. Select the settings tab. Click on the group button. Access the group where the root is stored. Select the desired root file. To preview the entire root, click on the Show button. Click on the Start WPT button, the recommended start point of the root monitoring will be highlighted in yellow on the leg. To specify the start position, move the cursor on the desired highlighted area of the leg. Click to determine the junction point. A temporary root, which connects the start position for root monitoring with the ownership's position, will be created automatically. Click on the Root Monitoring button. A safety check will be performed automatically. Note, bear in mind that a root can be active although it did not pass the root check. To view and evaluate the check results, click on the Details button. To activate the root for monitoring, click on the Start button. The name of the activated root will be displayed at Selected File.